Sudhir Vasudeva, Chairman ONGC, now joins us on this conversation. Mr. Vasudeva, many thanks for joining us on Bloomberg. Let me begin by asking about your own outlook on production. Are you anticipating a pickup in volumes in the rest of fiscal 14, and how do you plan to ramp up?
Target for this year is 27.29 million ton, which we are reasonably confident of achieving. Typically, our working season starts in quarter 3 and quarter 4, like monsoon is over and then construction season begins and offshore, so all these new facilities get commissioned during post-monsoon. So all this is going to happen this year also. And as a result, the production will definitely see an uptrend.
Mr. Vasudeva, there is a view in the market that ONGC may be burdened with higher under-recovery of over more than $56 per barrel. Is that a risk that you're factoring in?
See, for us, it is always more than $56. What is happening is that the condensate production of ONGC is also included in computation of subsidy. Since we are producing more than 2 million ton, for us, if we convert that into only oil, it comes to something like $63 to $64 a barrel of subsidy. Mm. In the second quarter, we have ended up paying $64 per barrel of oil production as subsidy.
Sure.
As a result, our net realization was only $44.8. And for the first half, it is $42.56. So this is our worry. And the way the projections are there for subsidy, it is going to be about 1,40,000 crores. Mm. Out of that, we have so far paid 26,400 crores in first half.
Sure.
So if we just extrapolate this figure, it comes to 53 or 54,000 crores. So this is going to be back-breaking for us.